it. We're working with it.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, I can cook basic stuff. Like, breakfast food is good. I like pancakes.
Pancakes are easy.
It's super hot on the top, so be careful.
Notice how she looked right at me and was like, all right, what else do we have access
and
to?
Next.
And then Michael got recruited. I guess that's a good strategy. You just mess something up the first time you're asked to cook, and then you'll never get asked to cook again.
Perfect. So they're making sauce. That would be easy. You put the sauce in the pan.
Should I turn the stove?
A little something.
Yeah.
Boom.
We can turn,
I think,
it off.
I don't know. That's what it looks like.
Just over after you mix.
Yeah, it sounds like a lot. Maybe I'll just be rich enough one day and I'll provide the chef and they'll come make all my meals for
me. Yeah, right.
That'd be nice.
How much would you have to... I mean, that would be so expensive to have a private chef.
Insanely expensive. I think that's what it's all right. Is.
Garlic bread.
For people, I think, like, personally.
Yeah.
Can I have one garlic bread? Leave one for me, please.
Awesome. Yeah, there's only two left.
You'll be famous.
I know.
You an indie?
You guys are dragons.
You'll be dragons.
Brazil.
I think you can put this over here.
To Brazil.